Fight number 10, again, for title, for the world title. Vaco Pro world title, the category is 71.8 kilograms. The rules are by K1. The referee, Radoslav Petrov. And now, let's meet the contender. In the red corner, from Serbia, Mr. Slobodan Mijailovic!
World kickboxing champion from 2015, European kickboxing champion from year after this, 2016, World Games champion from 2017, and four times World Cup champion in Waco, Slobodan Mijailovic.
1 meter and 82 centimeters tall, World Kickboxing champion in 2015, European kickboxing champion in 2016, World Games champion in 2017, four times World Cup champion. Slobodan Mijailovic from Serbia, ladies and gentlemen. And now, in the blue corner, the present Vaco Pro World K1 kickboxing champion, Mr. Atanas Bozhilo from Bulgaria!
The captain of the Bulgarian national kickboxing team, KGP World K1 kickboxing champion from 2018, Atanas Bozhilo. One of the most technical, most precise, most accurate punchers in Bulgaria.
77 centimeters tall, captain of the Bulgarian national kickboxing team, KPG World K1 kickboxing champion, in category 72.5 in 2018. He has 5 wins in Senshi so far. One more time, Atanas Bozhilo from Bulgaria, the present Vaco Pro World K1 kickboxing champion. Good luck to you guys.
We're all set for the co-main event of the evening. We're gonna hear the national anthems. Okay, we're all set for the co-main event of the evening. Another world championship belt on the line. I'm here joined by Vladimir Velev, the Pitbull, who is the guy that you want to speak about, Waco Pro World Belts. Vladimir, how do you see this fight going on?
For me, Bozhilov is more classy fighter. He has the routine and the experience. He has much more experience in such matches, fights. He's calculating everything.
Yes, he is known as one of the best technicians to ever step in the ring of Senshi. Southpaw, really on a unorthodox style and really annoying for his opponents.
Dosaden protivnik.
Now a nice hook to the body by Slobodan Mijailovic.
They are both with revert guard.
Nice mid kick by Slobodan Mijailovic. Atanas Bozhilov is one of those guys that will not start the fight really hard. They will slowly pick up the pace and piece by piece dismantle their opponents. We never see him rushing for the knockout.
Никога не бърза, бавно, парченце по парченце разкоства съперника си. Не бърза, бавно.
Може би ще започне да игра във втория рунд.
Perhaps he will start.
Четвърти и пети.
Getting the pace up in the second and mostly in the fourth round.
For now we see Slobodan taking the center of the ring. Now a great combination by Atanas Bozhov. Very fast hands and a chopping leg kick by him.
Добре работи и сърбин, а?
And the Serbian is very well as well, the first seconds.
Very good defense by both of them. They rarely, you can see them eating some punches and getting them clean on the head.
Добра отбрана и от двамата, добра отбрана.
Really compact, really together, have their elbows close to their bodies.
За сега няма нищо застрашително.
Nothing to fear about till now.
Наско успява да взима и да връща.
Божилов takes in and
gives.
I like his changing the angle of attack.
It seems like every time Atanas receives a punch, he fires back one. He never just receives punches.
They are equal till now. And Bozhilov is a bit better, perhaps. I have my favorite, of course.
Very fast hands, very fast boxing combinations. By
great combination.
I was asleep, that wouldn't count as a knockdown.
This knee was close to the target.
Very good first round by both fighters. Not really going all in. They know that they have many, many minutes in front of them. So they're keeping the pace steady, not really rushing.
They have entire 4 rounds ahead.
So Atanas Bozhilov is known to be a great technician, but not really with his knockout power. He has 5 wins in Senshi. And I would really like to see him score a knockout or a technical knockout win here at Senshi. Because he is known as a guy that wins by decisions.
He's very combinative. He likes combinations. He calculates everything.
Yes, if he sees the knockout, he will take it.
He will not miss an opportunity. But he is not looking for the knockout at any price. Heavy mavashis.
It's really a really nice uppercut he does with the lead hand, with the front hand. Now a good hook by Slobodan Mijailović.
Честно казано, представя се доста по-добре в тези първоначални рундове сърбина.
Mijailović is much better in these first rounds.
Yeah, better than you expected, yeah?
Очаквах Наско да...
Yes, I expected Bozhilov to be better.
Good block with the shin by Slobodan Mijailović.
Спокойно пуснат.
He is very calm. Very relaxed. Bozhilov took into his usual style, which is very good. Great counter. Very good again. This is his power.
And it seems like Atanas Bozhilov has not started really going all out with his punches. He's still trying to find his rhythm, find his distance, trying to move in a better angles.
Бужилов has great timing.
That was a good hook that landed, but this will be a slip, not score as a knockdown.
He lost balance, perhaps.
Even if the Atanas is hurt, he will never show it. He will never show to his opponents that he is hurt. He's such a seasoned and well-diverse competitor.
Бужилов shouldn't let Mikhailović believe in himself too much. Two great hits.
Atanas knows that he has to make the impression that he wins this round.
Great.
Two rounds in, pretty difficult to score if you're the judge. I wouldn't want to be in the judge's place right now, but I can definitely tell that so far we haven't seen the best of both guys. I'm sure that in the championship round they will get loose.
I hope the championship rounds will come now. The round of the champions. We can see that Бужилов loses balance. And the kick was exact.
Fighters ready for round three?
Great.
Now they have respect for each other. They don't want to rush to make any stupid decisions.
Perhaps he should attack and take the initiative. Mikhailović kicks very well with both his legs. Бужилов is very good with his right leg. Mikhailović slowing down.
Great hook by Atanas Бужилов. He really showed good boxing now. Now that was a slip that wouldn't count as a knockdown.
In the same time, Бужилов slipped back. I think he's hurt.
Yes, I think that Atanas should start working the body more, start attacking the body more, and then he can go punching the head.
Starting in the body, he distracts his breathing and he'll go up to the head. Mikhailović is very well moving his head, that's why Бужилов goes below.
Oh, a nice left hook by Atanas.
That was amazing.
But Mikhailović took it well. He didn't show that any sign that he is hurt.
статичен, това е добре за нас.
He's too static and this is good for Bozhilov.
Oh, now a nice front kick from Bozhilov.
I'm expecting round 4 and 5 to see the real Bozhilov. Amazing exchange. The experience will help Bozhilov. The experience in long matches, long fights will help him.
Mantanas Bozhilov has been in many five round fights, and we see that Slobodan Mijajlovic is kind of slowing down a bit, he's getting tired a bit. So let's see if in the fourth round Atanas Bozhilov can take the edge and can take over the initiative and win this fight in the last two rounds. This is a WAKO Pro World Championship defense for Atanas Bozhilov. Seems like Slobodan Mijajlovic has good counter punches, yeah?
Добри ответни удари има Михайлович. It's a champions match. Champions
really
fight.
Close, yeah, really close, really, really equal both guys.
Really close match with slight advantage for Bozhilov.
That's
lately.
How a championship fight should be, eh? It shouldn't be easy for the champion, yeah?
Такъв трябва да шампионския матч, няма да е лесно за шампион.
Ако е лесно, няма да е сладко.
If it was easy, it wouldn't be nice and sweet.
Now a nice punch to the body by Bozhilov.
Усетиш там това върши добра работа.
He saw it makes good.
And we see a red mark over the body of Slobodan Mijajlovic. Atanas Bozhilov is starting to take the center of the ring. But now a nice counter punch by Slobodan Mijajlovic.
Mijajlovic is engaged with heavy kicks and pitches. He's not as stagnant as in the beginning. And Atanas also lets many hits and many more accurate hits. The experience and the fatigue play their roles here.
1 minute 40 left in round 4. So far Atanas playing really smart. Now a nice counter punch by him. Now to the body.
Many times Bozhilov finds him with his right hook.
Now Atanas goes in for the attack.
Good exchange. One Mijajlovic's hit get 4 from Bozhilov.
Really great work by both of them. Now they both fell on the ground. 40 seconds left. Oh, now a nice left hook by Bozhilov. Oof.
Mijajlovic has a slight lockdown, even though it's not counted for.
Nice combination again. Heavy boxing hands from Atanas Bozhilov.
Bozhilov did amazing things. Mijajlovic is very tired.
Great fourth round by Atanas Bozhilov. He really proved that he is the better fighter in this run. And let's see how the final fifth round will develop.
These are the championship rounds. Rounds 4 and 5. You can see 4 and 5 successive hooks. Very precise, very accurate.
A difficult title defense, but Atanas Bujilin proving so far that he deserves to be the champion in Wako Pro.
Yes. He deserves, and I think he's going to win if he continues like that.
Let's see how the fifth and final round of the co-main event of the evening will play out.
Third round is usually the most strong, the strongest round of Bujilov's. Mihailović trying to change the rhythm. He used to be more static, and probably he's been told that this is not successful tactic.
Yes, and he knows that he's losing the fight, so he has to score at least a knockdown or get the knockout, otherwise he will not win the championship belt.
It will be very difficult for him. Bujilov has very routine and Mihailović is not like before.
Nice low kick by Mihailović. Both guys showing really good cardio, really good stamina.
Bujilov gives back 4 to each of Mihailović's hits.
Very good fight, really. Another great fight at Senshi 7, really close fight. Very good job of the matchmakers.
This must be a knockdown. Unfortunately not.
Slobodan is going really for the cue. 1 minute left of fifth round.
Arms down. The hits getting slower. And Bujilov keeps the pace. And the density, the intensity. Amazing.
This will be a slip, now a knockdown. 25 seconds left of the fifth round. Amazing performance by both these guys. Non-stop action, going for the kill.
Bujilov very well calculated his forces, and in the fourth and fifth round he gave the best of himself.
Awesome job by both guys.
Highest.
Really well deserved win for Atanas Bujilov will be this one. I'm sure that the unanimous decision of the referees and the judges will be for him.
Fantastic fight. And I hope, I think Bujilov is going to be the champion.
Yes, absolutely great job by both of these guys. They showed heart of a champion and warrior spirit, but I think Atanas Bujilov edged his opponent with superior boxing and great kicks.
Bujilov беше по-добър от своя опонент с по-добър боксинг.
Okay, Mr. Vulev, thank you so much for commentating this co-main event with me. It was a huge pleasure for me.
Thank you very much. Have a nice time.
Okay, we're heading to the main event of the evening. which will be again for a World Wacko Pro K1 title. Sergey Brown from Germany will fight Aleksandar Menković from Serbia. For this fight, I will be joined by the one and only Peter Arts, three-time K1 heavyweight champion and World Muay Thai champion. We're waiting for the referee's decision for this one.
Ladies and gents, what a fight! This is Senshi 7, another fight for the title. And the winner, and still undefeated, in the blue corner, Wacko Pro World K1 Kickboxing Champion, category 71.8, Atanas Bozhilov from Bulgaria!
Well-deserved win.
Let's
for
make
Atanas
some noise
Bozhilov
for this youngster
for
who
him.
Gave a great fight tonight. It was really one of the greatest fights of this evening. And now the prizes. They will be presented by the supervisor of Wacko Pro, Mr. Goran Shimulina.
We're heading into the main event. After 10 fights that were really well matched. Peter, what do you think about the matchmaking of the event? I think the fights were really close and there were no mismatches.
Yeah, it was a close fight. This fight too. I think, the first we'd begin at the red corner, but came back very good. Last round, you can see then he was the pressure he couldn't take anymore.
Yes, I think Atanas has the advantage because he has been in many five-round
fights. One more time, yeah, the winner by experience. Unanimous decision. Yeah, really, and still, Wacko Pro World K1 Kickboxing Champion, category 71.8, Atanas Bozhilov from Bulgaria! Let's show the appreciation for his contender, Slobodan Mihajlovic of Serbia, from Serbia, who gave a really, really tough and good fight. You can take a picture all together with the prizes, yes. In the center of the ring, yes.
Just turn the other side, yes.
So we're heading to the final bout. The cherry on the top of the cream. Sergey Brown versus Aleksandar Menković.